The federal government is investigating the safety of Lumber Liquidators laminate flooring manufactured in China. This comes after a 60 Minutes investigation raised concerns over the levels of formaldehyde in the flooring. Despite the reports, Lumber Liquidators insists the floors are safe.
What matters for our customers and our brand is whether these products contribute any significant formaldehyde to the air in their homes. They do not. We are confident that our flooring is safe.
Officials say it's still too early to tell if a recall will be issued.
Well, there is one man who's been counting down the minutes waiting for his sample of laminate flooring to come back. As CBS reporter Joe Bartels shows us, the results are in.
Noah Bennett says the results are in. The brand new Chinese-made laminate flooring in his home tested well above acceptable limits for formaldehyde.
And then you find that out, that you put something in there that possibly could hurt your family. So it does, it upsets you a lot.
Formaldehyde is an ingredient in cheap glue that binds laminate pieces together. Experts say it can cause breathing problems, even cancer. Noah's lawyer couldn't say how much the floors were out of tolerance, but a 60 Minutes investigation of similar Lumber Liquidators flooring tested, in some cases, considerably above CARB 2 compliance. It's a standard that spells out how much formaldehyde is acceptable.
The product is marked as CARB compliant. They make a representation that it's CARB compliant. And we're finding now that it's not CARB compliant.
Noah began installing the floors last month. Within days, he says his family developed breathing problems and infections. After seeing the 60 Minutes investigation 2 weeks ago, he ordered air quality tests, suspecting the floors were the reason for his family's illnesses. He also had the floors themselves tested.
The emotions, once I seen that, I'm like, is my floor bad or is it good? Do I keep doing it? Do I stop? So it's a little upsetting because you take a lot of pride in your home.
Armed with the new results, Noah and his attorney filed this federal class action lawsuit. It alleges Lumber Liquidators of committing fraud, deceptive trade practices, among other issues.
I wanted a remedy yesterday. I wanted this resolved yesterday. The scope of litigation is ever changing and we can't really put a finger on the time frame, but hopefully as quickly as possible.
Lumber Liquidators is still selling the Chinese laminate flooring. It's offering to do independent air quality tests in homes of concerned customers. If high levels of formaldehyde are detected from the flooring, the company says it will consider replacing it at no cost.
Well, formaldehyde is just one of the many things that can impact our health. Up next, we're going to break down our health county by county right here on Delmarva. You're going to find out where we stand and whether things are getting better or worse.
Plus, for better or worse, you love your pets, but do you pay for Fido's professional teeth cleaning? Later, we learn about doggy dentistry and how one quick visit could help significantly improve his health.
When we visit the dentist, it improves our health, but so many of us are so afraid that we put it off. A little bit later on, you're going to learn about sedation dentistry and how it may help ease your fears. Delmarva Life, we'll be right back.